special guest today, as we promised, is Mercedes Torres. Mercedes, say hello in your native language.
Hola!
Mercedes is Puerto Rican.
Yep, Puerto Rican. That little island that's U.S. territory now? Absolutely.
For a few years now, huh?
Should be the 51st state, my friend.
Uh-oh. Now we're getting a little controversial here. We're cooking here! A combo, a jambalaya, if you will. It's amazing how many things you can use with treadmill. Everybody, that this is for comic relief. What Mercedes says is not supposed to be offensive to anybody. Are you the islands? We're so hot, popping out the hydrants. In the streets of the kids, they scream, como fuego, fuego. Okay, let's start.
Oh, no.
Okay. First of all, tell us something about Puerto Rico that we don't know.
Action.
Welcome to the Sevan Show.
They have small little frogs called coquis.
A coquis!
You know how I do it? It goes, Miss Mary Mac, all dressed in black, with silver buttons.
Cut! Oh, me encanta el yunque!
So, what's new, Mercedes? I don't know, but, Nick's brother, Sevan, he is babe-licious.
Oh my gosh! Do not trust anything that kid says.
Why?
I'll tell you why.
Why?
Because he never called me, okay? And I was heartbroken. Do you know what he said?
What did he say?
Whatever.
Those are
and it was hurtful.
That is very sad. You need a shoulder to cry on?
Yes.
I do look good on camera.
Now they have problems. Now they have
problems.
What's the matter?
Why didn't you call my best friend Andrea?
She's such a diva. Famous people.
Well, I'm Puerto Rican.
So anyways, you know what time it is.
Summertime?
Movie montage time.
Montage for challenge?
Lies in the middle sister, Melanie C, who's convinced that she could be an Olympic ski jump champion if only she could get over her fear of heights, snow,
and if she could just get her hands on a pair of some skis!
I dated like 4 different Mexicans, 1 to 8 different times.
No, we're keeping
no.
So the the sequel. You can't count up fit this hit, cause it's fuego, 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 fuego. Adios. Bye.
Bye.
Ciao.
Good thing I had my tea and crumpets today.
Good thing I know everything about manta rays.
Good thing I have 3 different Gucci dresses. So posh.
Okay, thanks for tuning in and peace out.